I quit my job at a prison for violent poets. It was full of pros and cons.